We should respect and maintain everything we get from our Mother Earth.